170 bags of
betelnut. A truckload of the country's number one green nut offloaded on the road on the main highway along Hiritano in the central province. These are all collections from the police on commuters, mostly the Mekeu people, stopping them from coming in during the lockdown. A total of 170 bags, to be exact, worth an estimated value of 170,000 kina. Now, all but a green carpet welcome for the four-wheel drive police vehicle. Villagers watched helplessly. Police chief for NCD Central, Anthony Wagambi Jr., was bold on the decision.
Money, buy looking money tomorrow. Life, you got one life, that's all. After that, only one life. When that life is taken away, you'll never have it again. Why the Dhaka Amsa grow and buy stuff? Money buy you bien. Money cannot buy your life.
The police are clamping down on unhealthy practices aimed at educating the people to be responsible during these unprecedented COVID-19 times the world over. The men in blue have stepped up operations covering the land and sea to track betelnut trade throughout the country. The operations have been battered by allegations of abuse, where police confiscated and resold betelnut inside the police barracks. An investigation was ordered by Anthony Wagambi Jr. and two senior police officers were arrested. The little betelnut smuggled into the city is worth more than a 1 kg rice. As betelnut from the central province is restricted into the city, Port Moresby's streets remain at least stain-free for now, a reminder of what people's health should be during this time. Bradley Valenaki, National MTV News.